You know, I really don't want to touch this one. Considering it's a fucking Band-Aid, I don't know if it's used. Depending on how long you have watched YouTube videos, you may know about the fucking insane, mind-blowing craze over Kinder Eggs. For some reason, you get a little kid, you give her some Kinder Eggs, and you get 10 million views! Every time! I don't... Or if you really want to go crazy, you can take one giant Kinder Egg, shove a bunch of smaller Kinder Eggs into that big Kinder Egg, and have that little girl we talked about before break that shit open.
3, 2, 1, go!
And you'll probably get around 100 million views. So basically, I'm just trying to get views. I have just never seen like the excitement behind opening Kinder Eggs in a video. That may be because, you know, I'm a fucking 21-year-old man and not a 7-year-old girl. It was so fucking hard for me to find Kinder Eggs. I went to 3 different places. They didn't have any. I had to go to a 4th. And the 4th place that I went to didn't even have Kinder Eggs inside. There was a man outside selling Kinder Eggs. Yeah, it was fucking weird, okay? So I bought 12 Kinder Eggs from this fucking guy who sold them to me for $5 a pop. So I got 12 Kinder Eggs from a fucking homeless man. Or some, I don't know. This is a huge mistake. There's one missing right here because I decided to open one before the video just to make sure, you know, there wasn't a fucking bomb inside these Kinder Eggs. And do you want to know what I got? Do you want to know the exciting 10 million view video thing that I got from this Kinder Egg? A fucking platypus! I thought Kinder Eggs were supposed to be like you get something, you put it together, and it does something fun. First of all, this is literally just a fucking platypus. Does absolutely nothing. And you wanna know how I built it? Man, I can't wait to spend tons of time on building my new Kinder Egg toy. Hey, look, I'm fucking done! What the hell?! So this is what we're doing. We're gonna be opening Kinder Eggs. Let me just... Like, is there any point to, like, opening it nicely? I don't understand, but let's see. You got some chocolate. Oh, look, chocolate. Let's put all that shit with the dumb fucking platypus. See what we got here. We have, oh, a bunch of fucking purple fucking awesome. Man, great video. Why am I doing this, man? Oh, do I actually have to fucking do this? I think, I'm guessing this goes there.
A few moments later.
How do I build this fucking thing?
Day 2.
Here you guys go. There's the Kinder toy. Best thing. You. So I have to do 12 of these? I have to do 12 of these with the opening of these stupid fucking toys? So let's just crack it open from the inside. This one's heavier. That's good. What? What the fuck is that? What? It's... It's really stick... Oh my no! I guess we go on to the next fucking. Maybe this is why these videos get so many views. I don't remember them having fucking cum loaded Kinder Eggs when I was a kid. But maybe that's a thing now. I don't know. Oh, you can have an egg full of cum. Call 1-800-cum-filled-eggs2000.com. Give us a shout and we'll come in your mouth. Oh, what? Like, it doesn't look like a normal. So, it's not a good sign when the egg perfectly falls in half. Oh, God. So we got number 2 here. Oh, there's a bee! No! Okay, let's see what's going on.
for you guys.
This.
What the act? No! No!
Are you actually fucking telling me that nowadays kids can open a fucking Kinder Egg? And in the first one, they'll get a fucking platypus. And in the second one, there will be. One, two, three, four, five. 100 American fucking dollars? What is this? I don't know. Crush that shit. Get this stuff out of the way. We don't need that. Why is it even there? I don't know, but this one is really light, which probably means it's gonna fucking suck. There's not any possible way. So, just gonna. So, I think we can all make like a general assumption that I think we know where that cum came from. I'm about to say something that no one on earth should ever I just got a fucking condom out of a Kinder Surprise egg.
Who can say where the road goes, where the day flows?
So, what? I'm touching it. This just in, folks. Go out, buy all the Kinder eggs you want, give them to your kids. Kinder is now supporting safe sex. I don't think I can open anymore. Crack that shit open. Open it up. We got that. I'm so fucking scared. I popped it, but I don't want to open it. Please just be another platypus. Okay. This looks normal. This looks like a normal fucking stupid toy. So basically this Kinder Egg consists of a 2 pieces of plastic and 8 pieces of fucking paper. Things I can find lying around my house. And you're supposed to go like this. Great waste of my, thanks Kinder. This one right here is really fucking heavy. So hopefully that means it's full of not jizz. Okay. God. That to the side. Here we go. Oh, that's awesome. We got some fucking pennies. We go from $100 to 20 fucking cents. If you guys are enjoying this video so far and you want to see like more videos like this where I open up random shit and I get jizz all over my table. What the fuck, dude? Kick that like button down below, and if this video gets to 12,000 likes, I will make another one and I'll probably get even more fucked up stuff. How is it going, Snapchat? This is what the video I'm recording right now has come to so far. Yes, that is $100 and a condom! If you guys want to add me on Snapchat, it is Derek Gerard. I post behind the scenes of my videos and stuff all the time, so be sure to add me and send me some snaps!
Crack that open.
To whatever lives in the sky and, you know, just like does like the shit to the people on the earth, they should write that in the Bible. Please let this be something completely normal. Okay? Just not, I don't want it to be something that can give me a fucking sexually transmitted disease. Okay. We got, You know what? I think something that would give me a sexually transmitted disease may have been more exciting than this.
Oh, actually, you know what? This thing looks kind of cool.
Got the bottom.
Oh, this is his hands. Okay. You got the bottom. Then you got, this is number two. So you put that there. No. Oh, you do it. Push that shit together. Wow. Look, guys, we got, you know, it's that thing.
You know what, Kennedy? You gave me something that's actually not that stupid. Like, I could totally see myself putting this up. Just kidding. Fuck that. Next.
Crack it, open it. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Can I pop it? Oh my fuck.
You know, I really don't want to touch this one. Considering it's a fucking band-aid, I don't know if it's used. I like how I'll fucking grab the condom and fucking play with it, but I won't touch it. Okay, let's. Oh god, I can't see what's underneath! Please! Oh god! Should I flip it around? If I touch this fucking band-aid and flip it around, you guys have to kick that like button! I'm putting my life on the line! Oh no! Oh no! 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 No, 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 please. Never buy Kinder Eggs from a fucking guy selling them outside of a fucking...
Okay, let me use this. Oh my fuck.
What in the fuck is that? What is that? Huh? Somebody!
Let me... No, come off, come off. Get off, get off, get off! Get off! Oh, it touched me! Garbage. I don't even want to put this in my garbage. What if it infects the rest of my garbage?
I'm gonna take some fucking Mr. Clean onto this desk because I plan to use this desk like after I'm done recording. And I don't want to get, you know, some homeless person's fucking blood on, you know, my paperwork or myself. So I'm just gonna wipe that. At this point, I would say let's stop and like do something else. Like let's like react to something or, you know, do a try not to laugh. But we're already fucking way down the hole. There's no climbing up. We have to finish now. So let's
scratch that. Open this. Here we go. This one is a piece of paper. Okay. It's just a piece of paper. There's nothing that can infect me. Let's, okay. I'll show it to you guys before I read it. So, here we go, opening it.
That's nice, yeah. It says, go fuck yourself. That's great. What if I decided, you know what? For Billy's birthday, I'm gonna buy him some fucking Kinder Eggs. I buy him 12, and two of them, he gets an STD.
I'm touching it.
Yeah, and in one of them he gets a piece of paper that says, go fuck yourself, Billy. That's great. What? Oh! Oh. As I like to do in every single one of my videos, we are gonna be opening something from my P.O. box.
This is like a legit, like, package. I don't wanna break. Whoa! Whoa! Latvia?
That's Latvia, right? This is Latvia. I hope I'm not fucking shitting on your country. When I was a kid in high school, I would wear these things like every fucking day.
Is this
what? This is so cool! Is this chocolate?
I can't, let me try and read this.
Piena, sacadola, madera, sabada, cura, finala, peleves, coco, masa, coco. That means chocolate. This must be chocolate. I don't want to eat it though.
I'm gonna put this on.
First of all, I wanted to thank you for making my days with your videos. You're hilarious, laid back, and really passionate. It's clear you absolutely love being a YouTuber. They drew a picture of me. Oh my fucking god. This is so, oh my god. I would love to see more reaction videos, and how about a couple of pranks? I'll only do pranks if they're gone sexual, kissing pranks in the hood, in the ghetto. That's the only way. Ali16 from Latvia at fan at da disco on Twitter. Guys, go follow Ali. If you're gonna do anything today, go follow Allie because she sent me this awesome stuff. Thank you so much. Again, if you guys wanna send me something, PO box is in the description. I'm gonna go and, you know, just cry. Let's get back to opening the Kinder Eggs, okay? Let's go! And go! Awesome, okay. Keep on going! You smash that shit up. So open this up. We put that to the side. And this one, please be something good. Money? Oh my god! We got 100. We got pennies. This is gonna be a fucking $1,000 bill.
You serious?
Oh, it's a fucking one! Really? In total today, we have gotten $101.20. I got $101 American, and in Canada right now, that's worth like fucking $5,000. So I am from Canada, and I don't want you guys to get like it in your head that this is what Kinder Eggs are like in Canada. I've never experienced this before. If you come to Canada and buy a Kinder Egg, you might get like a fucking, you know, like there might be a bomb, you know, there might be a hooker.
We got this, whatever is in here, and we have in this what?
Is this, oh my god! Is this? First glance, these look like those brand new fucking $180 Apple headphones. Some fucking dick bag decided to just waste a pair of headphones and just cut the tops off the old ones. So that's great. See if we just go like that, and then we push.
I'm vegan. I'm vegan.
No! Wow. I would like to thank you so much for watching my video and sticking around till the very end. It means so much to me. Leave a comment down below telling me what you would love to get out of a Kinder Egg. Anything. If you could get anything. But of course, it has to fit inside one of these. So what would you get out of your dream Kinder Egg? You could probably shove a fucking $1,000,000 in there. But don't say like, my wife! Because if you shoved a woman in here... If you have not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. We are climbing to 200K. Be sure to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and add me on Snapchat. And I will see you all in my next video. I love you so much. Have a wonderful day. And go and buy some Kinder Eggs. But make sure it's not from, you know, a guy outside the store being like, hey, you want some eggs? I totally didn't jizz in one of them. I have a little bit of a confession for all the hardcore D squad that made it to the end of the video. I didn't buy these Kinder Eggs from a homeless person. My mom gave them to me. Mom, what the fuck?